broadcasting from Nanuki, Kenya. This is the Me and Larry reality video show, LTL Editorial News, for January 20th, 2011. It's the Cable News Report with LTL. Now, of course, I got the hat again. You know why I wore the hat again? It's our Prime Minister of Kenya, Raila Odinga time. Well, here's the news. He went there, of course, 2 days ago to the Ivory Coast to be the mediator. Maybe he's running away from the attacks that is being put on him by Ruto, Kenyatta, and the wiper, Kalonzo, Vice President Kalonzo, Rustoka. So here it is. He's right over there. And he was being blocked by the youth movement who supports the incumbent president, Bobo, saying, "What are you doing there? What are you doing?" And I know him, right here to say, "You just relax. Take it easy. I'm the mediator for Bobo and Katara, but, you know, Bobo. You know, I want to talk to Bobo. I got to go and rest at the hotel." "Oh, you sure? I thought you was attacking him." No, man. No, man. It's not like that. Not like that, man. I just want to go to my room, man. Hotel room. He hook it up, man. We going to talk tomorrow. No problem, man." You know, in Kenya, Swahili word, "no problem." Hakuna tatizo. Hakuna tatizo. But it's no problem, man. No problem. All right. Okay, because you got the UN with you. All right. So, guess what? The next day, I guess there was a reason why the youth movement was blocking Raila. Because I know that night, him and Bobo got together. They had their nice hats, taking pictures with each other, like, "Hey, you look good with that hat I got you, eh? Yeah, I look good. Thank you, Prime Minister Odinga for Kenya. Yeah, you tight, man. You tight. Yeah, man, we gonna live it up, man. Man, last time I went here to with the talks, man, we had a party, man. I didn't know you had those nice girls, man. Yeah, we party. Just don't tell my wife, you know. She'll beat me up, you know. But anyway, man, we party. Yeah, BB. I got into it. I said, BB. BB. Catch that. Hey. But anyway, what happened was, of course, They got too drunk. They both was drinking. And then when you get drunk, you know, back in the days, even now in America, of course, anywhere else, in Kenya also, the truth would come out. The real character would come out. The real feelings come out. Bobo, you know, he was all tore up. He's like, "Yeah, man." And then, of course, he found out from LTL Editorial News about what Raila Odinga was doing. He was arbitrating and then playing off like he was mediating when he went to the Ivory Coast. Here he is. He saw one of the videos, and also he backed it up with the other news story that he wanted Bobo to step down. Odinga say he got to step down because if he don't step down, he should be taken by military force. here he is trying to keep it as military power instead of people power like me. And so here it is. He talked that smack, and then Bobo, you know, when you drink and you start remembering things, and then he was like, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Man, wait a minute. You said something about me talking about stepping down. No, why you told me that I had to step down, Raila? And then he said, Bobo, man, you know what you did, man. You was clowning, man. You was clowning real hard. Bobo said, I thought you were supposed to mediate, man. Say I could stay in that office for a little while for me and Katara could talk. No, man, I want you out of here. You know, you rejected, man. No, man. You know how Raida said, no, man, no, no, it's not like that, man. Hey. I thought about you, man, and you all right. You all right with me, my man? And then Bobo was like, no, no. And then all of a sudden, the last time you came in, you drunked up the whole hotel, drinking it up, because you had a problem with the alcohol act in Kenya. Man, I want you out of here in the morning. The first flight out of here, man. Get out, man. You gotta go. No, man, it's not like that. It's really not like that. Please, man. It's not like that, man. Come on. You gotta help me, man. Come on, man. Hey, I tell you what. You could stay in that office for a little bit and then have Katara, you know, place him in another place. We could negotiate, you know, there's two presidents, you know, so people can respect it. No, man, I'm the only president. Raila, you get out, man. You get on the first flight out of here. Get out. And so here it is, poor Raila, he's been out, being rejected. But all of a sudden they got in a fight. Hey, man, no, you can't drink no more, Raila. Leave that alone. Need that last. That's the last drink. That's the last beer. Hey, you go back to Kenya and see if you can suspend that alcohol act. You go back where you come from. No, you ain't down with me no more, man. Yeah, no, come on, man. Oh, and then you know how Raila is. All of a sudden, he said, oh, it's like that, man. It's like that. My friend, it's like that. Oh, it's like that, huh? Here I am giving you a chance to stay there without the military coming after you, man. Without the UN coming after you, man. Is it like that? Is it like that, man? Is it like that? Well, okay, man. Okay. All right. It'd be that way. I was going to invite you to come to Nairobi, to my office. I got a billion shilling office. It's worth $1 million, millions of dollars, man. I was going to hook you up, man. No, man, no, we ain't going down like that no more. No, no. You know, right here trying to be tough. But you know what happened? His youth movement escorted Raila out of there. Say, make sure he out of here. No more drinking. No, you will sober up. You'll be outside sleeping. So he had to sleep outside. Raila Odinga had to sleep outside of the hotel. Sad. But he's rejected. And Press Bobo said, now you can go back and have the KKK get after you in Kenya. You know what the KKK is? Kikuyu Kama Kanagin group of Ruto, Kenyatta, and the Viper himself, Kalonzo, Vice President Kalonzo. Get at them. So it's sad. You can't run away from problems. You just develop more problems. I'll be back with more LTL Editorial News Cable News Report.